Thank you. Thank you. never found it. Hey, 2 years old.
Yeah.
He might be so big. He don't grow so fast. He keeps switching in the boat.
Shut it. Go like that. Ooh.
then you can give her one piece.
Come on, look at this body.
Something dropped out. Wiggle, 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 Sammy. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Okay, we got tape here. They're tall. Yeah, on the box. Let me find out. Oh.
Thank you.
Hopefully.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jenny. Are you almost ready to go outside? Jenny. Are you almost ready to go outside? I have to watch the dog for a little bit. I'll call you when they're done feeding.
I want to see a puppy.
Oh.
No, I want to see a puppy.
Yes. Go. Come on. Go.
That's great right there. Hey.
Go.
Lola.
You got it.
Lola, get out. Sorry. These ones are my favorite.
Yeah. They're big.
Sunny is my favorite. I want to start in a walk a little bit. These ones are my favorite. Mm-hmm. Hey, this one's almost walking. Hey, look. Hey, Patty. Patty.
What, honey?
Oh, look. This one's trying to walk. It was just doing this.
No, don't go in there.
It was trying to get up. Mm-hmm. It was trying to get up on its feet.
He was.
Yeah, this one.
Wow.
This one.
Yeah, they're getting that age that they're going to be starting to walk.
Hey, Penny, we're walking on this one.
Oh, this cute. One.
I think it's walking in.
Yeah.
I stepped on my finger.
Ah.
Hey, look, it's standing on 2 feet.
Yeah.
It's almost walking. You have to see these puppies.
They're gorgeous, darling.
See, it's almost walking.
Yeah.
It's crying.
Yeah, he wants you to pet him.
Okay, okay.
Oh, okay, get out of there. Opal? No.
Can I come in that paper? Yesterday, all the dogs had turns in our little tunnel. We had to line them up.
I know, that's what I heard.
Like we're, cause they all went at one time.
Cool.
Cause start we went three go, next we went to one behind that one, next we went to one behind that one.
That was a lot of work, huh?
Next we went to one behind that one.
Grandma said you were hard at work. You wore those puppies out. That was a good deal.
Why?
Because they're walking. What? Now they're walking almost. Because you trained them.
But why is it good that I wear them out?
Because then they slept for a while.
So why is it good that they sleep?
Because then they grow and get big and strong. If they sleep and eat, then that's what makes them grow.
Where's the magic chair? With another chair like this one.
Oh, right over here.
Because I want to watch this puppy sitting on a chair.
Okay.
Hey, what?
No, Opal.
Why do you have a big water dish? Hey, why do you have a big water dish here, Patty?
Opal, got it.
Patty, why do you have a big water dish right here? Hey, Opal, those are now your puppies.
Opal, come on.
Those are your puppies.
Opal, come on.
Those are now your puppies.
I know she's helping, right?
Yeah, but she's cleaning that one for her baby, is it?
Right.
Is this the mom for these puppies or is this the mom?
Yeah, Curabella is the mommy. Yeah.
Is this Curabella?
Yeah.
But what's this one?
Opalina.
Opal.
So come on. Out the
she's just helping this world, mom, okay?
Okay. Come on, girls. Come on. Want a treat? Want a treat? Come on.
I want the 2 babies.
Okay.
Sammy,
what?
Could you go get my jacket out of my room? It's right on, you know that one blue box that you sit on? Can you go get it off that box? It's a winter jacket. It's on the blue box that you sit on in my room. Maybe
treats. I'm gonna be back.
No.
Get in here!